And a strike connects. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
He's zeroing in on the arm now. He's really putting his athleticism on display here. And a lethal clothesline. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Falcon Arrow! He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Slowing down the pace here with a bone-bending stretch. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Too soon. Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
Abuses him with an elbow. Cover here. No, a kick out.
And we continue.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Showing off his vertical with that drop kick. He's on the defensive here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
His clothesline finds the mark. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's on his heels. This match is definitely testing his mettle. Dragon suplex.
He's in the driver's seat now.
And the kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
How'd he do that? I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Going to have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain shoulders on the mat. And there's the kick out.
Too soon.
He's looking at it. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This one's over, guys.
It's itched in. He got him to tap out.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner, Zach Sabin Jr.
And there's your winner via submission.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.